The FBI is searching a home on Applegate Drive in West Goshen. Neighbors describe as many as 24 agents entering a home. It is not clear what led to the raid, but the United States Attorney's Office for the Eastern District of Pennsylvania says the U.S. Attorney for the District of Columbia is leading this investigation. This is a developing story. Continue to check back with CBSPhilly.com for updates. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.